Hey, welcome back. I'm checking the trap line this morning. We got a little fire coon. We about to skin out. We're gonna make a little instructional video on how to skin one of these coons out. We'll check back with you in a minute.
Push it down, you guys.
Hey, and that's pretty much all it is to it. Ain't the best job, but I get it done. What you think, Coach?
Yeah.
Give me the shears. Hey, another thing that I didn't say, but it's a trap I use called a Duke dog coon trap. That's what I called it, man. It usually work pretty good. I use these when I'm looking for a coon to eat versus something to work the dogs on. So. But that's it. Got meat on the pole. It's gonna be a New Year's coon. We'll be right back.